couple of years. Joe Past, Al Farlow, Cal Collins. Tonight's guest is in that same league as far as I'm concerned, but he's also a great teacher and a great friend. And I'm very pleased to introduce to you Jack Peterson.
Thank you. Thank you. car, so I thought I'd go ahead and do it, because I remember when I was a young man, which is a long time ago. And here's Carrie.
Thank you.
have George, see if I get this right, Hendadot? Hey, good. Gentlemen. Now, I'd like to do a, what is it? I don't know why I need that. It's a Beatles, when the Beatles came on the scene, it came on with some very nice songs. McCartney wrote one called Yesterday. And many years before that, it was a songwriter named Jerome Kern who wrote one called Yesterdays. And Tony Mottolo linked the two together in a medley one time. It was very pretty. And then Cal Farlow also recorded Yesterday, so we're going to kind of loop all that together. So here we go with those two.
Thank you. Thank you.
clean the car correctly. What's that? You are. I'm gonna have to look at that. You are. This is the Jenny O'Reilly song. It's entitled Nuage, and it means in French cloud. Beautiful cloud. We're gonna do it at the bottom row.
Thank you.
So we'll play that and we'll take up a little initiative. Okay? I don't know what it means by catching.
Thank you.
kind of thing that I would like to see it not completely get lost. So these are told mostly in the bravado style. I'll start with one of America's greatest songwriters, I think, Richard Rodgers. If you're not familiar with him, you're familiar with his music because he's written many, many songs. And I'll start with My Romance. See if I get the same intent.
Thank you.
Tom Palm, jabbed at five. He was considered Mr. Five by Five. He was about as wide as he was tall. So this is jabbed at five, all right?
Thank you.
part of the country that I grew up on. And it was not country music. It was called Western Swing. And what it was Bob Wills was, I guess, the big, or one of them, who was the leader of that. And he used to make his rhythm section listen to Benny Goodman sextet. And all the guys in the band that like to play jazz, but just that they played violin, they played guitar, electric guitar, steel guitar, and all of these other instruments that are associated with country music, and they actually just play jazz. And I've played on several of those bands when I was a kid. I knew a lot of guys who played on the Bob Wills band, and from night to night, they didn't know what tune they were going to have a solo in. Wills would just point and say, "You like the night," you know. And just say, "Play it." You didn't know the tune or the material, you know, you didn't last in that band very long, so you had to learn all of his material. And so they said, "I'd like to play you some tunes of a great guitarist in that field named Jimmy Bryant." Okay, and the first tune will be, letter G. In the key of G, we're going to play a letter. It's called Jamming with Jimmy. Okay. set in if you want to, if you'd like to play in the key of D. Maybe not.
Thank you. Thank you very much.